Local authorities in the area say the situation remains tense. Police say numerous houses were set on fire in the intercommunal fighting. South Sudan's government says it is planning to deploy more troops from the army and the police in the area to quell the tension. Police say the current violence is as a result of cattle raiding triggered by battle for resources. Warrap State is currently flooding. The flooding is washing away crops and livestock and creating conflict among community members. The United Nations mission in South Sudan says since 2019, the country has been experiencing a surge in communal violence in Jonglei, Warrap and Lake State. The violence is mainly due to cattle rustling, child abduction and revenge killings. Patrick Koyet, CGTN, Juba, South Sudan.